We are back on WCW Saturday Night, and standing by, the Monster Maniacs, Hulk Hogan, the Macho Man Randy Savage with Jimmy Hart preparing for the Clash of the Champions in Caesar's Palace.
You know, Monster, I gotta think we've been overthinking this thing, man. You know, we've been sky-high with the Macho Man and the Hulkster together, man. The Monster Maniacs. You know what? Vader, he jumped in our face, man. He kind of knocked us on our toes, man. He kind of woke us up. Why don't we make this easy for him, man? You know, Vader, why don't you tell us what hotel you're going to stay at, and we'll send you a limousine, ma'am. You know what? We'll even buy you two ringside seats, big boy.
Good idea.
You know something, Macho Man? I got to be the first one to admit it, that I was rocked on my heels after I put that no-good butcher in his place, after you went in the back room, me and Gene read my eyes. The victory was distant, man, because when I beat the brother in the center ring, when I took care of the butcher, man, maybe I beat a little piece of myself right there. And as I was just starting to rise to the occasion, the big, mean, nasty Vader time came into the room. He caught me on my heels, brother. Everybody saw Hulk Hogan's eyes, man. I didn't know what to think, didn't know what to do. But now, brother, now that we know where you're coming from and where you've been and what your mission is, we're on one heck of a roll, man. Timing is everything. And I was born at night, but not last night. I've been around a while, brother. And now that I'm the WCW champion, I know what I gotta do. But in Las Vegas, there ain't no stinking world title belts on the line. The only thing that's on the line, Jimmy Hart and Macho Man, is the Monster Maniacs' friendship, the Monster Maniacs' relationship, brother, and Kevin Sullivan and the Butcher's neck. They're on the line. So, Vader, like Jimmy Hart said, let's go ahead and make it easy for you, brother. I'm not a hard man to find, brother. And now I'm calling you out, big boy. I'm going to be there on the 25th. And when we get done with the butcher and Kevin Sullivan, let's go ahead and get it over with, brother. You're welcome into my world. You're welcome into the Monster Maniac world. You and I, let's get it on right there. And Macho Man, you got a job to do. And once you're done with the butcher and Kevin Sullivan, I gotta prove something to myself. Vader's mine. Do you understand that, brother?
You know, I understand it perfectly. In fact, I got a real good idea. Being one half of the Monster Maniacs, I wanna be helpful, and I got something real cool to say. Yeah, we'll take care of Butcher and Kevin Sullivan, and then it'll be you versus Vader. And I would like to say the special referee, because all I gotta do, Vader, is be able to count to three, because the big leg from Hulk Hogan's gonna come right across ya. One, two, three, count, I'll be raising that hand in victory. I can see it now. Las Vegas will never be the same again, and neither will Vader, Kevin Sullivan, or the Butcher.
Well, let's take care of the Kevin Sullivan and the Butcher, brother. And then Vader, if you're the referee, no rules, but I'm gonna take him down. Ooh, yeah.
Ooh, yeah.